Off-Leash K9 Training, and I'm here with Pig. He is a 2-year-old lab pit bull mix. He comes to us with a lot of energy, heavy leash puller, very easily distracted. His owner says that he does have some idea of the basic commands, however, needs a lot of distraction work. His owner is also 8 months pregnant, so we got to make sure that we get him around those kinds of distractions and make sure that he is a well-mannered pup by the time the newborn comes home. But let's see what he already knows. Pig, come. Come here. Come. Good boy. Sit. 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 Good boy. Down. 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 Oh, almost. Almost. Place. Oh, place. Almost. Come on. Place. Good boy. Good boy. Down. 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 As you can see, he's also mouthing, which is something else that the owner had mentioned to us, big jumper. So all things that we're gonna make sure that we address when he's with us, because when the new board comes, we can't have him do that anymore. But check him out at the end of 2 weeks and see what he can do. Hey, come here.
2 weeks at the board and train for the off-leash K9 training. Before he left, he was very distracted by many things. He was tugging, pulling, walking was impossible, not listening, not coming, not sitting. After 2 weeks, he is now back with us. He is learning how to come and sit. He's learned place. He is now not pulling on the leash. We learned how to heal. So we have definitely improved from where we were 2 weeks ago, and we're going to continue to improve over the next couple months. Here, now back home with mom and dad. Overall, very, very happy. Got great updates. Was always informed. Always knew what was going on. Highly recommend.